we went with a $250 deductible, but that would be higher, wouldn't it, Steph?
Yes, if there's a lower deductible, it's a higher premium.
Okay. The higher reductible.